Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change your active webcam or camera in a Microsoft Teams meeting. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the camera in a meeting, look for the camera section at the top and click on the drop-down menu to the right of it. If you have multiple cameras set up on your device, you can check the box next to the one you want to use and then customize the settings for it, such as by changing the background. You can also set this before you join the meeting. On the join page, click on the settings icon next to where it says customized setup, and then the option to choose the camera will be displayed on the right. Use the camera drop-down menu to choose it. That's how to change your active webcam or camera in a Microsoft Teams meeting. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Windows PC. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.